A grandfather, and on the 10th generation, his father, fight here in the American Revolution in Bergen County. Those people were honest Jersey Dutch farmers who really were only concerned about having their little house, having their little family, and being able to go to that church on Sunday.
Yeah.
They wanted to be left alone. But now we have a government that wants to come in and dictate to you, oh, we want to give you health care. So we'll tell you when you can go to the doctor, when you can't go to the doctor, and so forth and so on.
Soon we'll be in the church. We don't stop.
But who's money?
Freedom!
We're coming down to you.
Freedom!
Why is it that Janet Napolitano Homeland... that says returning veterans could very well start melting into a right-wing terrorist group. And that people who believe in states' rights and individual freedom are somehow right-wing fanatics.
Well, that's pretty true.
Yeah!
Come on!
ones that would take advantage of you, of anybody else.
Their school taxes. God. Here we go. We ended up learning about his children and how liberal this school system has got. It's called a one-sided classroom. We have an issue with that these days, guys. That one nephew in Massachusetts, a seventh grader, had to question his history teacher this fall that there are two sides.